Look at him. He's sleeping.
Oh, he must have gone to bed late last night.
Hello, students. I'm your English teacher today. Let's start.
Oh.
Leno is a town in the southern province of Brescia. It has a population of about 14,000 inhabitants and a very important historical origin.
This is Villa Badia, the most important place in Leno because it was built on the remains of the ancient Benedictine Abbey.
The Benedict Abbey was built for the desire of the King Desiderio in the year 758 and became, as the time went by, one of the most important in the north of Italy. The King Desiderio obtained from the Pope Pablo I and the Abbot Petronas, Chief Bresciano of Monte Cassino's Abbacy, that a 12 monks colony under Ermualdo's guide were sent to Leno to extend the Benedictine rules. The monks brought with them a relic of the founder saint,
namely the bones and one of San Benedetto's arm were taken to Leno, along with martyrs, marshals and vital saints. The 12 Benedictines have obtained from the Pope.
There is also a competition to give a great prize for the best pass. Anything goes at carnival time.
In Leno, the farming activity is celebrated every year in October with the Thanksgiving Day, which symbolizes and sums up all the numerous traditional feasts carried out in the countryside.
It is the moment when all the farmers, their families, and all the country people gather at the church to thank God for the harvest of the year.
The whole farm tractors march on parade in the center of the town. And mass is celebrated in the big church of St. Peter and St. Paul with the blessing of the agricultural machines in the presence of the city authorities.
All day long in the central square in Leno, there is a market of typical products of the area and some farm carts with amazing representation of the life and the ancient traditions on the countryside.
The day is usually commemorated with a message sent by the Episcopal Church. This year it said, to invest in agriculture is important not only from an economic point of view, but also from a cultural and social one. It was addressed above all to young people who should appreciate and take into consideration the land work in their future.
Wake up, school is finished.